job is here tonight, you know, to make a video that's entertaining and tells the truth. Mark Messer, the director, has got a great exuberance about it, too. It makes it fun for us, too. And I think he found a great storyline. Anytime a guy thinks he's got it right, it's just when he should duck. You know, and any man who opens his mouth should just put his foot in it so that it saves time, and he's going to capture that. Category of every male, that whole Venus and Mars. I truly am just another guy who always thinks he's doing the right thing, and that's just when you should have to duck. Women always look at all men and go, they're just boys with bigger shoes. You know? Anticipation that you hope that the video is going to turn out the way you see it in the storyboard, and the way you walked into it, and you hope that there's going to be a delivery of the song that you wrote, the lyrics that you were writing about, the stories that were in your mind when you were writing. But there's a great anticipation. Performance is going to be right, because that's what we do. You know, it's easy to capture the band. You know how to maximize that, having done probably 40 videos in my career. I've done a number of them. I feel comfortable in front of me. That you want to tell stories that are going to relate to you on the records, and then you want to broaden it when you're telling the story on video. And so you're going to appeal to an audience that hopefully a universal audience for telling the right story, hitting something that's still true to you, and yet broadens its scope. Not only older, younger, but the Indian audience, the German audience, the Australian and the African audience, the Asian audiences, because we're such a universal band. We want to make sure that it's not too specific to New York. You know, it's got to be universal.